Today, we are going to show you how to update the maps and software on your Garmin Tread Navigator using a home Wi-Fi network. You can use a computer in Garmin Express, but the Wi-Fi option requires less steps. We will need to connect your Garmin Tread Navigator to a power source like a wall adapter or computer. Begin by looking at the back of your Garmin Tread Navigator with the two rubber inserts on the right-hand side. Pull the bottom insert back and plug in the USB cable included with your Garmin Tread Navigator. If your device is not already on, it will power on now. Select Cancel if given the option to access File Transfer Mode. File Transfer Mode will not allow you to update your device using a Wi-Fi connection. Next, on the View Map and Group Ride screen, select Settings, which is the gear icon located in the lower right-hand corner. Now, select Updates. This will prompt you to connect to a Wi-Fi network. Select OK. Select your preferred network. If the network is password protected, you will need to enter it now. The Garmin Tread Navigator will connect to the Wi-Fi network. Your Garmin Tread Navigator will automatically connect to this network in the future. Select OK. Select Yes or No to choose whether to share your device data. Select Email Address and enter your email to register your device. Select Offers and Promotions if you want to receive promotional emails from Garmin. Then select Continue. Your Garmin Tread Navigator will show you available map and software updates. Map updates include available road and topographical maps. Select Install All. Then select Accept All if necessary. Next, select Start. A prompt will appear if you are not connected to power or your power source is insufficient. The Navigator must be connected to power until the updates are finished installing. These updates can take an extended period of time. You will not be able to use your Garmin Tread Navigator while the updates are installing. Select OK once the updates are successfully installed. And that's it. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.